가. 호. 아. Welcome back, guys, to Life is Strange, episode 2, Out of Time. I'm sorry, just checking out tofu. I don't know if you guys know how to clean tofu. She's tight, she's chill. Just checking. Ah. Oh, God. Ah. Okay, yeah, welcome back, guys, to Life is Strange, episode 2. So we're back at it again. Welcome back, guys. So, Life is Strange, episode 2. Let's do this. I think. So, yeah. Let's do this. Let's do it.
In the previous episode of Life is Strange.
Get that gun away from me, psycho!
No!
Whoa. What the fuck?
But he could be talking about photography.
Or have you done something wrong? Talk to me.
Hey, Victoria.
What do you want, Max?
I see everything here at Blackwell. Do you understand what I'm saying?
No.
For reals, Warren, this is between you and me.
Don't insult me. Max, go on.
Hey, leave him alone!
I was
Max?
Horrid.
Chloe?
I was horrid.
It makes perfect sense I'd see you today.
Welcome home, Max.
That's Rachel Amber. Her missing person posters are all over Blackwell.
6 months ago, she just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me. Something happened to her.
Wait! Is that grass? Tell me the truth. That's an order.
I didn't black out. I had another vision. The town is going to get wiped out by a tornado.
Max, tell me everything.
Life is a story-based game, but features player choices, the consequences, and your agenda. Okay. Again. I miss walking there. I mean, I wouldn't mind playing it again. If you guys are down, just let me know. Because the edits were just rough. Everything was just rough. Yeah, so is you.
Staying up all night. I could use my rewind to catch a few more Z's, but maybe I better save my strength.
These people actually embraced the power. I don't skip this, I'm enjoying this. Feel free to skip through, feel it down. Am I meant to do something? Wake up, Max. It's a new day.
No amount of rewind will keep me clean. I still need a shower.
So it's called Hi-Fi. Chill. I really want to know what Hi-Fi is. So... Hi-Fi is a term used by listeners, audio files, and... refer to high quality production or so. Okay, Hi-Fi, I think... Chill. No, I'll check this out later. Okay. Click on and carry on. Chill, let me check on my stuff. I like this song, so I'm going to...
It's fun to get some peeps together and play a real game instead of drama games. The Max Caulfield Photo Memorial Wall.
If you dare stop, I will play you again. Okay, I can make the bed.
I am so not a rebel. I always like my bed to be neat and tidy.
Exactly, me too.
Thanks, Mom.
It will be, let me see you call me a woman now. Nigga, always teasing me. Mad Max. Me at the dinner in... Okay, at the diner in 40. No more drama time. No, you're sorry. Don't care how likely, man. I'm like, hey, you're evil fucking makes or else. Yeah. I hear you, Max. Maxie, baby. Chill. I think they've updated our journal. Oh, she has updated her journal. So... Yep, she definitely has. I hear what the fluff. I see what the fluff. Look, I'll read this up later. If you guys want to read it, just pause.
Even okay? With all this crazy shit going on, it is so cool having just Chloe back in my life again. Like no time has passed.
Please. Something different. Same thing. But it's fine.
Cartier-Bresson, Doisneau, Hamilton, the greatest.
What's this?
I could rewind for days and read all of these books. Will I really find any insight into my power? That's the only tourist picture I let them take of me at the Space Needle.
Yeah, I've done this already. Isn't that a look at? I'm sorry, what did I drink? What's so good?
I can't keep my eyes open, but I know there's a scientific answer.
What if I'm one of Hawking's fabled hunters? Even though he wants to make fun of time travel now, he believes it's possibility. But he's still fucking adults, he's a genius. Time is like a river. And style. Bullshit. I'm driving time, my head hurts after a long rewind. I'm thinking about this now. Take a giant step backwards for my kind. I think I just say Schrodinger's cat could exist in two different languages. And this versus us, but to reach each. To reach equal distribution. This means that time has a fragile condition, nothing is in stone. Love and mental and dynamics can obviously be broken to the rule many guidelines. Burn your clock. Time is like an hour losing. There is time. Like 2 hours at the same velocity, different targets independent of each other, leading to two different results. What can happen, right? Rewind will be limited by time itself. Right now, I only have time to go back. Just in a moment of time. I really wish maybe I have to do time exercises. Wow. She's really came to everything.
Warren is blowing up my inbox now. As long as he helps me figure this out.
Oh, this thing has helped
me. This is so insane, it sounds logical. This wormhole thing makes total sense, but doesn't explain how I can do what no scientist ever has.
Okay.
I would say this is some crazy shit, but now I'm not so certain. Should I sign?
I don't know if you guys want me to keep reading all this, but let me know in the comments. Right for the next one.
And I thought I was into Halloween.
Ah,
Dana is not messing around here.
I didn't record in real time, so I'm sorry. Okay. I try what I can do. I'm sorry.
No smiling. Take your power seriously.
What was that? What was that?
This picture will capture this crazy historic moment in my life.
Okay, I'll be here for so long. What are you again?
Drink up. It's got electrolytes.
Yeah, okay. Why do I feel like if I don't flower this tree or plant enough, it's to die after a while?
Now I have to wonder if any of these films are based on a true story.
What's this?
I'll miss going to the games with my dad. Go Thunderbirds.
You hear what I'm
hearing? Mrs. Hoyta is still out sick. I heard somebody say she has severe depression.
So,
poor thing.
Chill. Everything's happening within now on Friday. So, the tornado is going to hit on Friday. English AP, everything. No wala. Let's roll with it. So.
Okay, Max, let's hit the showers now.
Can I look for what I'm going to wear?
Good morning, clothes. I hope you slept well.
No.
Now, shall it be my Gucci shirt with the Vuitton? Uh-oh. I wonder if I'll ever wear a watch again.
Why? It's fine, it's cool, isn't it? So, let's leave. I've seen your face already.
Do not forget I need those papers before tonight. Like, now. Thanks, Sherry. Yeah, of course, Victoria. I'll get the tests and papers to you this afternoon. I am so on it.
Is she your mom? I want to see what she said to me.
Fine, I won't disturb you.
Bitch, open the door!
Fine, I won't disturb you.
Hey, Kate was crying the other time.
Kate is an early bird. She might be up and gone.
What's this?
One quick rewind and I could stop this TP attack. Alyssa, can you stand over there?
Okay, Max, if that makes you happy.
Boom!
Wow, now that was close. Thank you, Max.
Why is something always being thrown at her? Why? I don't get it at all. Isn't that where I'm meant to have my bath? My chill? Okay, yeah, here. I'm in the girl's bath? Hi, Kate. You gonna shake that booty wide ass for me? Kate. Hey, who's here? I'm Max. What's your name? How'd I get in? Max, open the door. Sorry. Open the covers. Move the covers. Max, move the covers.
Hey, Kate. How are you doing?
I'm here. Thanks again for standing up for me yesterday.
You're welcome.
I needed that.
You're welcome, baby girl.
Anytime. That guy has issues.
Serious issues.
Doesn't everybody here? By the way, Max, Do you still have my copy of the October Country?
Oh, maybe?
Yes, of course. It's great so far. I didn't realize Bradbury was such a poet. Can you please bring it back to my room this morning? I just need to take some notes for class.
Alrighty.
Absolutely. I'll bring it by later.
All right. I'm looking at you guys.
What's up, Kate?
Don't worry her.
That's it? That video of you clubbing didn't look like homework.
Victoria, that wasn't me.
Oh my god,
she's
right.
Been a bitch.
Don't be shy. I think it's awesome you set a tongue record on video.
You're going to be sorry someday.
Oh, boo-hoo. I'm sorry you're a viral slut. I'm sure she had fun.
Looks like it.
Why are some
I know
like
Nathan
this?
Hooked her up. And you know he has the good
Why?
Shit. Preach it, sister. Yup, I still have goddamn paint all over my face. Good thing my faithful minions took their sweet time bringing me a towel.
We ran all the way-
Give it a rest, Taylor. Now I know if I'm in an accident, I won't rely on you or Courtney for help. You can hang out with Kate or Max.
I'm not helping you out. She's still a bitch.
She's a weirdo with that dumb camera. I hate that I'm so quirky crap. Anyway, let's leave the link to Kate's video so everybody gets a chance to see her in action.
You are such an evil biatch. I love it.
Are you girls crazy? You guys are fucking crazy. Crazy human beings. Crazy set of people. Go clean that shit. Go clean that shit, Max. Clean that shit up, Max. Clean that shit up, Max.
I better get dressed and go give back Kate's book.
Mark.
Even if I can stop one person from watching it, it's worth it.
Hello? Water?
Sorry. I forgot.
You're thinking. Why are you so good like that?
The last time I got a flu shot, I got the flu. Fuck you.
Same thing I tell everyone around here, like, go get them COVID shots. For real. For real. I'm okay. I'm fucking... I'm 17. Tampon what? Tampon? I saw tampon something. Can I get
I'm
some?
I'm good to flow. Thanks.
That's just
Otter power?
Again.
I'm
again.
So not there.
Look, this girl has been having a bath since I came in. What is you doing? Using your finger? Definitely using a finger. Definitely. So what am I doing now? Okay, go back to my room, get dressed, get the hell out of here. That's the plan. Chill. Chill.
I better get dressed and go give back Kate's book.
No. Should I have to do what? Find Kate's books. A book. Should be here or here around somewhere, right? Yeah.
Of course she just spilled soda on Kate's book.
I better fix this fast. Kate needs the book, and I don't want to add to our list of problems.
Time-rewind thing, you know? It's like, okay.
Be gone, foul soft drink.
She's really, really...
Aha, you sneaky
really,
book.
Really,
you're mine.
You're really, really doing this thing. She's really doing it.
I need to get dressed before I go there.
Embracing the power. God, I need to play. This game I need to play. I'm not going to mention it.
Maybe I'll just put on a shirt and jeans.
I need to play the game.
Hey, Einstein had the same exact suit for every day of the week.
Sorry.
And he couldn't even rewind time.
Okay. Yeah, like I said, I wanted to see this shit thing.
Now I can finally take this back to Kate before I'm late. As if I have to worry about being late anymore. I do have all the time in the world now.
I do have all the time in the world now. Like I need to worry about being late anymore. Now this isn't Kate's room. Oh no! Am I going to know? I think Gimme needs to save before I can do anything else. Okay. So since then, I've not gotten anything to eat. Oh, mom. Hi, mom. Fuck that nigga. Prince sent me an email saying that. Is this man mad? You're not fitting in well and hiding in your dorm. I know it's hard. Is he in my dorm? Does he know what's happening in my life? We are there to chill with your camera. Please call me soon. Shall we miss you? Hey honey, I hope you didn't forget the water the plant he gave you. But don't drown it either, mom. You see? Exactly what I said. Hit me up in time if you have questions. I'll be in the toilet. Get my DeLorean ready. Okay, I think that's all for now. Definitely that Prescott bitch. Definitely.
Oh shit. Now I'm getting anonymous threats? It never ends.
Definitely.
This has to be from Nathan.
Definitely.
But it could be anybody. I better be doubly careful around here, or I could be in serious.
What's happening,
hey,
Dana?
Everything cool between you and Juliet?
Oh, yeah. Thanks again for releasing me from her captivity. By the way, the best and biggest news of the day is that Trevor asked me to the Halloween shindig.
That's awesome, Dana.
At least we're showing our faces together in public. So you absolutely should go with us. Borrow one of my outfits and come as a cute geek couple with your bitch Warren.
I'm not big on cosplay.
Don't let life pass you by,
I feel
Max.
Like I love to get into cosplay.
So, are you coming to the party or not?
I don't know how you guys feel about it, bro. Might. Should I? No.
No, sorry. It's just not my thing.
You came to Blackwell to discover yourself, not hide in your dorm.
I won't discover myself avoiding projectile vomit from bro dudes. Thanks anyway.
This girl f***ed. This girl f***ed. Definitely. Definitely. I need to report to you, yeah? Talk to her again, see whether
what's happening, Dana? Everything cool between you and Juliet?
Oh, by the way, the best and
that's awesome.
At least we're don't let life.
That's cool.
Why the fuck not? If I hate it, I can always go back to my room.
That's the spirit, Max. After this, you'll be ready for a rave.
It does sound like fun. Now I have to go contemplate my party future.
Hmm.
Speaking of Halloween, Dana, look at all this makeup. At least Dana knows how to use it.
Oh, Dana. Christ, Dana. What's up, Dana? How you doing?
Hello,
Dana?
Juliet. Hey, Max. Did you check out Kate's hot video yet?
Why should I?
Because it's fucking hilarious. Church girl gone wild.
Kate's not like that, and you know it.
Really? Check her out and tell me what she's like.
Do you believe everything you see? Like Zachary sexting Dana?
Touché. Now I feel like an ass. Thanks for finding out the truth yesterday.
About Zachary.
What about Zachary? Did you let him off the hook?
When he acts like a worm, I let him dangle.
Glad to see you're back in action.
Crazy. You have a good heart, Max. And I won't watch Kate's video anymore. Or pass it on.
Can I just That's the spirit. Watch once?
Thanks, Juliet.
Just
sure.
Once.
Talk to you later.
Just once. Because I definitely want to
Juliet has no clue how much this is hurting Kate. I can't even imagine what life would be like being a cheerleader. Dramatic, I guess.
Sorry, who are you? Who are you? Okay. Okay.
Hey, Brooke.
Oh, hi, Max.
Did you see the freak snowfall yesterday?
I was riveted by that weird snow flurry yesterday.
I can't tell if you're being serious or not. Since I'm a science noob, I was wondering if you could explain it.
I'm serious. Even meteorologists can't explain that snow. I bet Warren can. Did you talk to him yet?
I will later.
Lucky you. I'm sure he'll track you down, Max. I'll see you around.
Okay, bye-bye. Who's Steve here?
Taylor is no doubt being led around by Victoria, as usual.
Let's go outside. Man, this GPU ain't helping shit at all. Like, the game is all glitchy and stuff. I'm so sorry, guys, but...
Hey, Samuel. You're up early.
Oh, hello, young Max. I do love the early morning. Everything is so calm and quiet. And I can feel the animals waking up with me.
Bye-bye.
Want to get in the way of your morning ritual. Bye-bye. See you later.
Of course you will.
What? No, you won't be seeing me. Jesus.
Hi, Taylor.
Hi, Taylor. Just because you were nice to Victoria doesn't mean I have to be nice to you.
Like, why can't you just be nice? Why?
I don't want to fight with you or Victoria. Instead of smack talk, let's just talk. For once.
You're funny. Well, I'm not doing anything at the moment, so talk.
Bitch.
Kate is really upset about the video. All this gossip is cruel.
Ooh. Boo-hoo. That's what happens when you preach to everybody about sex. She'll live.
Why do you hang out with Victoria? She's pretty mean to you and Courtney.
And she's bossy too. Look, you don't know her. I do. Mm-hmm. And she's one of the best friends you could have.
I guess I've had mean, bossy best friends too. Better than having mean, bossy parents.
I would love it if my mom was mean or bossy instead of sick. But whatever. We've had our talk.
Taylor.
Conversation over.
Rich or lose me money. Pay up, bitch. Okay. So I guess we're going to meet, clean.
Max, check it out.
Hey, Warren, what's up?
Warren, what are you doing here?
Warren?
Well, nothing. Waiting for a call? I mean, I already took the call. Anyway, I wanted to rap about that action yesterday.
By the way,
give him a hug or a
thank
kiss.
You for stepping in.
He deserves it.
You were pretty badass.
He deserves it.
I owe you.
Oh, yes, you do. I got knocked on my ass by that dick. I'm some personal superhero.
You're a real everyday hero. You stood up to a bully, and it was awesome.
Even though you left me with said bully and ran off with that girl, she's pretty punk rock. How do you know her?
An old friend. Chloe Price. We haven't seen each other in a while.
I bet you were glad to see her blast up in that truck like a rock star.
Yeah.
Which begs the question, why is Nathan Prescott getting psycho on you?
True. Should I tell him? Should I not tell him? Should I tell him or not tell him? I know that I want to tell him, but I don't want to tell him. Bro, you're my guy.
He's dangerous.
You're my guy.
I don't want
you're
you to
guy.
Get involved. You got me there, but lay low. Nathan Prescott is going to get his karma soon.
Weird fucking week. Like that bizarro snowfall yesterday. Speaking of dystopia, that drive-in is having a 70s Planet of the Apes marathon. Let's go ape!
Sure.
Yes, that's exactly what I need.
Let's go.
I love those old school ape films.
Well, that was easier than I thought. Cool, I'll text you the info.
I got plans. Making moves. So, I really want to see more of this guy. This is Prescott, nigga. Prescott. I want to see more of him.
David talking to Nathan cannot be a good thing.
At all.
This has something to do with Kate. Or Rachel.
I don't like this nigga. I don't like both of them. See those two? I don't like them.